Hatiyah Ibrahim.
Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Bismillah wa salatu wa salam ala Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. My name is Hatiyah Ibrahim and I'm from Chicago. My topic for today is the 99 names of Allah and their importance. The first mini topic that I have is to have faith in Allah's promise. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has promised many things for his believers, such as Jannat al-Firdaus and being rewarded for all the good deeds that we do. By having faith in the promises of Allah such as these, we have great hope for the blessings of Allah and we stay positive in regards to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The second mini topic is being aware of Allah's presence, fearing him, and avoiding anything wrong when we know he can see us. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Hadid, Ayah 4, بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم هو الذي خلق السماوات والأرض في ستة أيام ثم استوى على العرش يعلم ما يلج في الأرض وما يخرج منها وما ينزل من السماء وما يعرج فيها وهو معكم أينما كنتم والله بما تعملون بصير. The meaning of this ayah is, he is the one who created the heavens and the earth in 6 days, then he rose above his throne. He knows everything that is put into the earth and everything that comes from the earth and everything that descends from the heavens and everything that ascends from the heavens. And he is with us and he knows everything. And he knows everything that we do. He is the watcher of everything that we do. The third mini topic is the reliance of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says in Surah Yasin, verse 82, بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم إنما أمره إذا أراد شيئا أن يقول له كن فيكون. The meaning of this ayah is, Allah says, verily his command is that when he wants or when he intends something, he only has to say be and it is. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does as he wills and he can change anything to how he wants. He knows our future, our present, and our past. Therefore, we should depend on him alone for guidance and only Allah. The fourth mini topic is experiencing peace and tranquility in the presence of Allah. Those that get close to Allah and remember him often, he will be pleased with them. And when Allah is pleased with his servants, he rewards them abundantly. The fifth mini topic is happiness. When one has memorized the 99 names of Allah and their meanings, they will remember Allah often. They will know all that Allah can do and all that Allah will do. And they will put that in their minds and they will always try to please Allah and make him happy.
Wa alaykum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
Allahu akbar.
Allahu akbar.
Now again,